Daisy, talking to you, after Jai Ho, you have chosen this film. So what made you do that? And did you go to Salman and spoke to him regarding that, yeah, you have got this role? So what was his reaction? We just want to know.
I had taken a back seat for not doing this movie, but actually Salman was the one who really pushed me. He was the one who convinced me with Vishal that you should do this because the role is completely different from Jai Ho. And as I said, that an actor should be open to all kind of roles. So I really want to push. This is something that I've pushed myself further. So I have. This is not a very safe zone, but again, I wanted to try it. I wanted to do it, so I did it. I had taken a back seat for not doing this movie, but actually Salman was the one who really pushed me. He was the one who convinced me with Vishal that you should do this because the role is completely different from Jai Ho. And as I said, that an actor should be open to all kind of roles. So I really want to push. This is something that I've pushed myself further. So I have. This is not a very safe zone, but again, I wanted to try it. I wanted to do it, so I did it.